Oh no, not another compilation. What are you doing, Bart Koppens? It's getting repetitive. Sorry guys, I have to clarify something today. The compilations are really good for views. And that's what YouTube is about. I understand that for my long-time viewers who are here to watch stuff like Motorcycles, don't want to see compilation number 10 or 20. Sorry for that. It's how I get most of my views. It is kind of my version of clickbaiting. My most watched compilation has about 1 million views. That's probably more views than the rest of my channel combined. Do you understand how important that is for my channel? So sorry if I clickbait you a bit with these compilations. Try and enjoy them. But they are really not for my long-term subscribers, because for you, I make cool stuff like the Motorcycles videos, right? That's where my effort really goes into. Motorcycles takes a long time to make. These episodes are months and months of work. I'm not kidding you. Filming the life cycle of an insect means I have to film their development every 1 or 2 days for 3 to 6 months in some cases. So it is making so many Motorcycles episodes at the same time can be almost a full-time job in some cases. Do they get views? No, not so much. It's a passion project. And it's for the really hardcore moth fans out here on YouTube. That's why I make them. But the real views come from the stuff like the compilations. That's why I upload so many of them. I apologize. Now, has anyone complained to me about this? No, the comments are positive. It's just that I want to clarify this myself, so you understand how my channel works. I show a lot of pretty insects, and this attracts the attention of normal people. And the normal people click on my videos, and they see how cool insects are, and then they become crazy insect people. That's how you convert someone. Attract them with something pretty, and keep their attention. And in a few years, they will be watching Motorcycles as well. Love all of you. I just felt a little bit bad. I don't want the feeling that I am becoming repetitive. I don't want to give you the feeling I am rehashing stuff. It's just so you know, if I were a McDonald's, the compilations are my Big Mac. If I was a Burger King, the compilations, they are my Whopper. They are what attracts my customers, right? Yeah, that's it, guys. That's it. See y'all later. Bye-bye.